A salesman is paid a salary of 5,000 per month. He's also paid a 2.5% commission on the sales above 100,000. If the salesman sold goods worth 500,000 in a certain month, what was his total earnings? Now, the salesman earns, at the end of the month, he earns two things. First, his salary, and we are told it is 5,000. Secondly, it is commission. But he only gets commission when he sells goods above 100,000. Okay? 100,000 and below, he does not get any commission. And what is the rate for commission? 2.5% on sales above 100,000. So, at the end of the month, his total earnings are going to be the salary plus the commissions. And how much sales did he make? He made 500,000. So 500,000 is above 100,000. So let us remove 100,000 because he's not getting commission on the first 100,000. And see how much is going to remain. Whatever is going to remain, now he's going to get commission out of that. Okay? So commission. Will be the total sales 500,000 minus 100,000 multiplied by 2.5%. Okay, so 500,000 less 100,000 times 2.5%. Okay, so how much is 500,000 minus 100,000? 400,000. So 400,000 multiplied by 2.5 over 100. So two zeros, two zeros. Okay? And one zero is going to be used to remove the decimal. It's going to be 25. Okay? Now we have 400 times 25. What is 4 times 25? It is 100. 4 times 25 is 100, and how many zeros do we have? 1, 2. 1, 2. So we have 10,000. He's going to get commission of 10,000. So total earnings, the salary, plus the commissions. So total earnings is going to be the commission of, let's start with the salary, because this is always there, whether he gets commission or not, plus the 10,000 commission, which is going to give us 15,000. Okay? And our answer is C.